guys.
I'm not gonna watch it anymore.
Stand over here. Come over there.
You remember these? There's
the black jerseys are gonna cost
5 ways to throw us in the
35
points. Is that how they are?
What are they on? The white jerseys are
So, we do this.
Throw to second base. It's called cheat. Okay. You're gonna have your right foot slightly in front of your left foot. Right. Your left foot slightly in front of your right foot. And you're gonna open your right foot slightly. Like that. Okay. The whole point is that this foot has to come here, and this foot has to come here. Does that make sense? Okay, so you want to open this foot a little bit, so then you just slide it open. Does that make sense?
I am.
Keeping that in mind for the forward drill.
I know, I told that in the
window. All right.
It's not about that.
So, four-part drill. This is what Jorge Posada is. It's all Jorge Posada's pre-game drill. It's all stuff he's used before his games every single day. Alright? So, first one, keep your hands behind your back.
We're doing it right here.
Okay. You're gonna flip the ball, you're gonna catch it, you're gonna spin it around your shoulder, and we're gonna hit it. That's my whole point. Okay. All the way around. All the way around. All the way around. Okay? That's the first one. Okay?
Now
second one, now you're gonna use your feet. Okay, and you're gonna stay low.
This is reminder.
Get your feet going. Throw your hands from behind your back.
This is reminder. You just look at the feet.
Okay. The most important thing is that my left foot's getting all the way out to the line. See that? Okay. So after you do that, now you're going to go with your release ball. Take your hand, you're going to put it up. Yeah. You start off your left foot the other way. Flipping it around. Now you're going to put it to your hand.